Noreen from Sesame Pass. So today I will demonstrate how to make our living room. First, we have to gather our things needed. We need the broom to wipe the floor. We need the mop to remove the stain and dirt and feather dust. So when cleaning the living room, we should start from left side to right side so that we can coordinately arrange what we are cleaning. So first, I'm going to clean our windows from top, going to bottom. We can also change our curtain if needed. After the curtain, our TV room. So we can place our things according to the then our sofa. We can also use a floor polish if we have. Then, after cleaning all the furniture in the store, we can use the we have to wipe our floor. So, starting from the after grooming the floor, we start mopping the floor. Since the floor is tiles, we can use a wet rock to remove easily the stain and rock. So, starting from the top, towards the roof. Then after mopping, if we have available a disinfectant spray or linen spray, we can spray it on throughout the living room so that our room, our living room would smell